The hero levels are going up. I made them go down. I reset them all to zero. That's impossible. Who is responsible for this? Oh, I bet it's that pipsqueak KO. He's undoing my devious plan. Oh, he will pay for this, plus interest.
This is Dynamite Watkins reporting for Action News. Chances are, if you have a pulse, you've been bopping to the hit song of the summer that's been burning up the charts. I Am the Logic by DJ Fireball. And it turns out the song was born right here at Lakewood Plaza Turbo. So next time you're picking up some flame gauntlets or some nitro sabers, you can maybe stock up on some hot jams while you're at it.
Bye, my little dumbbell. Have a great day at the plaza.
Aw, thanks, Mommy.
Yeah!
little level zero love nugget. How's work?
Battle-y. Working here at the plaza sure leads to a lot of intense battles. It's everything I ever dreamed of.
You're being careful, right, KO? And doing your stretches?
As careful as I can be when I'm battling the leading retailer of villainous supplies.
Oh, honey, you're growing up so fast. I suppose if you're responsible enough to explode evil robots and help everyone get their POW card levels back, you're ready to start earning an allowance.
An allowance? Tech news! I'm ready for my first chore, Mommy.
Blah, 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 blah.
If I can help. Oh, to the K!
Hi, KO. Just grabbing some karate boards for your mom?
Yepers.
Hi. Good. Great. Tell Carol I said nothing.
You want me to tell my mom you said nothing?
No. Just don't tell her anything. Never mind.
You got it, Mr. Gar.
Boy, ready for your next chore?
I accept, Mommy.
Punchy gets bored cooped up in here all week. He needs regular exercise. I would like you to play with Punchy when you can.
Play with Punchy? Does he collect POW cards too?
I mean punch him, spar with him.
Consider Punchy punched. Yes, you can do this, KO!
Yes, Hun Bun? Thanks, kiddo!
I think Punchy was going easy on me.
Okay, ready for your final chore?
The plaza's under attack! Again.
When is Lord Boxman gonna learn to quit? You wanna go help, don't you?
The plaza needs me.
All right, hun. Go have fun with your robots, but be careful. Come back when you're done.
Not on my watch, Boxmore!
Oh, my God.
Sophia, are you hurt? Oh, you have a tiny scratch on your arm.
You should see the other guys.
Well, actually, you can't, because they're exploded.
I guess as a mother, I just have to accept that you're going to go out into the world and battle evil robots bent on our destruction.
What's my final chore, Mommy? I can't wait to feel those technos in my hot little hand.
Your final chore that you need to do whenever you can is to give me a big hug. I'm proud of you, K.O. You're getting so big.
Mommy! I unlocked your Powie Zowie?
Well, look at that.
Mommy, you got back 2 levels.
Would you look at that? Only 9 more to go.
Now can I get my allowance?
Here you go.
So many technos. Yeah.
Colossal responsibility?
Colossal is my middle name, sir. Responsibility is my second middle name. Yep. K Colossal Responsibility O.
Anyway, Voxmore has stepped up their incursions of the plaza. I'm dang sick of smelling robot metal everywhere I go. I need you to go on plaza patrol. K.O., this isn't some make-believe playtime goodies versus baddies game.
Got ya. Not a game.
These bots keep showing up randomly. In random places. At random times. I need you to find them and random battle them.
You got it, sir. No, I mean, got. You got it, Sar. I mean, sir.
Get to work, K.O.!
Plaza, prepare to be patrolled!
Johnny!
Love you, sweetums.
You can do this, KO!
Hey!
Mr. Gar! Mr. Gar! I ran into a bunch of random box robots, and I was like, get lost, creeps! And then I was like, pow! And they were like, ah! You're too powerful! And then they exploded and...
You actually found and fought evildoers? I was just trying to get rid of you. The customers were complaining about how much you were smiling. I'm impressed, KO. From now on, you're my official Plaza Patroller.
Wow! Making the plaza safer, one random, context-free battle at a time.
One more thing, KO. Don't tell your ma I sent you out to fight a bunch of evil robots.
You bet.
Thanks, KO. You're my hero.
Alrighty.
I'm impressed, KO!